thousands of congregations and trained pastors all over the world. But we cannot afford to rest on our past, for the harvest is truly plentiful. It's time now to focus in on the next generation and preserve a legacy that legacy. It's a vision, a mission that is near and dear to the heart. Effort to propagate the legacy of the Christ-centered and life-transforming ministry of Dr. Kumuyi.
Number one is to have the mind of Christ and to have the passion that Christ had.